a beautiful touristic complex located in Panama, not too far away from the downtown, Mi Pueblito. Mi Pueblito Resort is a place with a large complex where three different cultures are mixed, the Afro-Antillean, the Colonial, and the Indian. Each culture is represented by small villas depicting the most outstanding characteristics of its own tradition.
In Mi Pueblito, you will find several small gift shops, restaurants, a pollera museum, free wireless internet connection, events. You can get married at Mi Pueblito's parish.
The colonial section represents the Spanish architecture dressed our city for many centuries. The Afro-Antillean section concentrates the whole culture and talent of Black Panamanian ethnicity that contribute their labor to the construction of the Panama Canal. The Indian section shows the lifestyle of our indigenous people dating back many centuries before the Spanish conquest.
Mi Pueblito has become a popular destination for those visiting Panama on cruise ships, as well as independent travelers. If you don't have time to visit Panama's interior, where most of the history and cultures is prevalent, Mi Pueblito may be an attractive and convenient alternative. Excellent for tourists and natives to spend a good time in family or with friends, enjoying the fantastic scenario of this charming place well known as Mi Pueblito. Mi Pueblito is open to visitors from Tuesday to Sunday from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. It's worth $1 per person, which allows you to visit all three villages.